Detectives are investigating an armed robbery at an Orcutt 7-Eleven. Officers were called to the store on South Bradley Road shortly before 3:30 a.m. yesterday. The sheriff's office says a man threatened the clerk with a gun before taking off with an undisclosed amount of cash. No arrests have been made.